there is no necessary connection between these ideas of impartiality and a consequentialist vision. But judging things for their consequences is both a clear standard and a commonly accepted standard, as Mozi is going to point out elsewhere. Look, what's the purpose of clothing? Well, it's to protect us from the cold of winter and the heat of summer. The proper way to make clothes is such that they keep one warm in winter and cool in summer,